Hey kids, how's everybody out there in YouTube land this evening, morning, day, whatever time you're listening to this? Hell, I don't know. Really something special in this video, really something special. I've said before, I want to focus on those moments in time, those truly great performances. I don't mean just good, but I mean, you know, those people that were digging deep down in. And in this particular one, we're going to listen to Carrie Underwood and Vince Gill do How Great Thou Art. And in this one, you know, Carrie Underwood, I think she pulls this music from the bottom of her toes. I mean, I really do. This woman has an amazing powerhouse for being such a little tiny person. She's really small. Anyhow, funny story, Carrie is from Chicota, Oklahoma. My second wife was from Chicota and actually used to babysit Carrie when she was a kid. But, oh well, water under the dam. Carrie, of course, I think what was it, American Idol, she got on that and placed one, I'm not sure which. But has been one of the truly great talents of our day. And, you know, it's sort of listening to her and Vince Gill, amazing, amazing guitarist. Listening to them, it made me think of George Jones's song, you know, Who's Gonna Fill Them Shoes? Well, you know what, George? I do believe Carrie and Vince are doing an awesome job of it. So country music carries on throughout the ages, and I think it will be for a very long time. What did I see the other day? We even got some pop stars doing country music, doing some Dolly Parton songs and stuff, of all things. Wow. Amazing. Anyhow, here we're going to go ahead and listen to Carrie Underwood and Vince Gill, How Great Thou Art. Now, this is from the 2011 Academy of Country Music Girls Night Out event. So you're going to see in the audience a lot of celebrities there as well, a lot of other girls, singers. Some of them, I rather imagine, would think, boy, I wish I could belt that song out like Carrie's doing, because this performance is just one of those truly iconic and amazing, amazing performances. So here's we go. Let's hit it up.
When I in awesome wonder consider all the worlds thy hands made, I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe display. Then sings my
gets carried away here, I wanted to interject something. You know, I've traveled all around the world, and in doing those travels, I've noticed some of the great works of art that mankind has made in pursuit of God, whether it be Michelangelo's David or the Sistine Chapel. Just so many examples of greatness that mankind has done in the name of the Lord. To me, Carrie Underwood singing this song is just right in there with the best of them as far as her artistic talent. And same with Vince Gill. This guy can play some guitar, man, make your heartstrings pluck them. Wow. What'd it do? Oh no, it stopped it. Let me restart. Restart. Sorry. Apparently, I don't know how to use my... Absolutely unbelievable how beautiful that is. Just amazing, amazing, amazing stuff. Wow.
When Christ shall come.
I need a moment to kind of gather myself here a second. That's just like incredible. What can you say about a performance like that? That was just off the charts, just unbelievable. She is such a beautiful woman with such a beautiful sound. It was so angelic, for lack of a better word. It was like listening to one of God's angels come down to earth and sing to us. blew me away to see that performance again. This is one of those performances that I've seen in my lifetime that really strikes out as being one of the most amazing performances that I've ever seen. Truly, truly inspiring and amazing. So, wow. Carrie Underwood, who'd have thunk it, huh? Little old girl from Oklahoma, Shakota, Oklahoma. Anyhow, kids, we're going to have more of this kind of stuff here for you in the near future. Sorry for my technical snaffles there. I'm still learning. This is new to me, so, you know, have patience. Anyhow, kids, be good, be careful, take good care of one another. Please do, you know, do the thing, like, subscribe, all that kind of fun stuff. We look forward to having more content for you here in the near future. But, and I promise I will do a better or worse job with the next one. Okay, kids, with that said, have a good day. Bye.